Good. They love you. Look at this. Oh. What a great record.
Thank you.
And that's from The Greatest Hits.
Yep.
New. Listen, since last we spoke, what a year you've had.
I know.
It's like your biggest year ever.
I know. I mean, it's been actually a year since I did this show with you, and that was last October, and we were talking about all kinds of things, and now this year has passed, and it seems like it's gone like that.
It's fantastic. Fantastic. So where's home? Because you were going to be living in England for a while.
Well, I did live. I lived in Wapping.
A real South London girl.
It was great, though. I mean, everybody warned me against it, but I had the best time. The people were great to me, and I had my own pub, and it was, you know, I had my hometown pub, and I had a great time. You know. But I'm living on the road, but at home right now is in Malibu.
What about the movies? I mean, we loved you in sort of things like Moonstruck and all the other great movies. Two Oscars, suddenly the records take off, no more movies?
Well, I did a small movie last year called Tea with Mussolini with Maggie Smith and Judi Dench and Joan Plowright. But since I saw you, I've been working on this album, you know, because Believe just was such a mammoth thing, and it just took me all over the world, and I've just been kind of going round and round. So next year I hope to do something else. I'd like to do another movie soon, because I kind of miss it.
Now, I'm very worried about you, Cher.
You are?
I'm very worried, because I've been reading. I read everything. I read all the magazines, all the tabloids, and there's no man in your life. I'm looking for a ring on your finger. There's no ring.
No.
And you said, I believe, correct me if I'm wrong, it was like, I don't want a man at the moment. I've not got time for a love life. Is this true?
Well, I've been on the road. I'm in a different city every day. I hardly have time for myself. Right now I would like to have a man at the end of my tour, if I could just work it out. If the gods were.
We sort of want to see you settled, actually. We kind of want to see
you and my mother.
Yeah.
You know,
everybody is saying she's got the career, the hit records, everything. The man's got to be right there, somewhere there.
Okay, well, I have to find someone first.
Oh,
I haven't seen anybody lately that I think is cute. Except what? Eddie Izzard. I think
you
he's
like Eddie
cute.
Izzard?
Yes.
He'd look great in your dress,
have
to say.
But he's a little pudgier than me.
Just a touch.
Yes.
Cher, lovely to see you. Thanks for coming
Good
in
to
again.
See you.
It's great. Okay.